好，大家好，今日同大家讲 chemistry carbon compound 里边嘅 geometric isomerism。嗱，跟住第二部分嚟讲咧，同大家同我讲讲咧，就系我哋嘅 stereoisomerism 啦。嗱，同我留意翻 stereoisomerism 嚟讲咧，其实佢就唔系 structural isomer 嘅。咁我都记唔记得咧，喺 part one 嘅时候咧，同大家讲过咧，我哋嘅 structural isomerism 嚟讲咧，基本上咧就系嗰个 atom 同 atom 之间嘅 link 或者佢个之间嘅连接方法咧系有唔同嘅。而我哋今次去到第二部分嚟講咧，我哋嘅 stereoisomerism 嚟講咧，基本上就係講緊咧嗰啲 atom 嚟講咧，或者佢 constituent atom 嚟講咧，基本上佢 joined in the same order， 亦即係話咧佢哋連接嘅形式係一模一樣嘅。佢只不過係點咧？我哋係唔同嘅地方咧，就係話啲 atom 喺個空間上面嘅分布嚟講咧，係會有唔同嘅。咁呢一種嘅isomerism 嚟講咧，我稱之為叫 stereoisomerism。嗱，或者我哋咧用呢個 butane 咧作為呢個例子，咁我都知道咧 ，but 嘅話，即係話你總共有四個 carbon， 咁 two 嘅意思咧，即係喺第二同第三位置上面嚟講咧，咁我哋個 carbon double bond 嘅，咁同我望到啦，我哋其實如果平時一般我哋咁樣畫法，但同我留意翻咧，原來我哋個 carbon double bond 嚟講咧，基本上咧係會 restrict 咗呢個嘅 rotation， 亦即係話咧，到時佢擺喺唔同嘅位置嘅時候咧，佢會有唔同嘅結構啦。嗱，同望到。嗱，我哋先睇睇左邊呢個 structure 先。咁同我望到，我哋 carbon double bond 嚟講咧，如果係我哋兩個 methyl group 嚟講咧，喺同一邊嘅話咧，我叫做 cis。而兩個 methyl group 嚟講咧，如果佢相反方向嘅話咧，我稱之為呢個叫 trans。咁頭先都講俾同聽啦，由於我哋 carbon double bond 咧唔可以 free rotation， 亦即係話咧，當佢擺咗 cis 嘅 position 同擺 trans position 嚟講咧，基本上佢嗰個立體空間分布嚟講咧係會有唔同。而我哋稱呢啲立體空間分布有唔同嘅咧，我哋稱之為叫 stereoisomer 啦。嗱，至於 stereoisomerism 嚟講咧，基本上可以分成兩種。咁第一種嚟講咧，就叫 geometric isomerism， 幾何異構體，或者另外個名稱咧就叫 cis-trans isomerism。另外第二個嚟講咧，我稱之為咧就叫 isomerism， 對應異構，或者叫做 optical isomerism， 旋光異構啦。嗱，同望到我哋講緊個 isomerism 嘅話咧，實際上講緊呢兩個嘅結構嘅一個性質。而我哋講緊 isomer 嚟講咧，就講緊係兩個 molecule 嘅。咁希望同學唔好搞錯咗呢兩個字啦。嗱，想同大家睇睇咧，第一個嘅 stereoisomerism 咧，就係我哋嘅 geometric isomerism。咁我首先同大家講咧，就係我哋嘅 geometric isomer 啦，幾何異構啦。咁或者佢另一個名稱咧，就叫 cis-trans isomer 嘅。嗱，同我留意翻，我通常一般咧 ，isomer 嚟講都係眾數，原因為咧我哋描述緊嘅係多過一個 compound 嘅，咁所以咧記住咯，寫翻個 isomers 咯先得。而我哋嘅 geometric isomer 嚟講咧係 stereoisomer 其中一種，咁同我見到咧，佢哋最主要咧就係個 different arrangement of this atom in space due to restriction rotation about covalent bond， 亦即係話由於個 carbon double bond 咧，令到我哋個 rotation 咧個 bond rotation 咧係唔能夠自由轉動，從而令到咧佢哋嗰個立體空間上面嘅 arrangement 嚟講咧唔同嘅話咧，咁我哋呢一種嘅 isomer 嚟講咧，我稱之為叫 geometric isomer 啦。嗱，亦即係話咧，我哋啲 atom 嚟講咧，當佢駁住一 pair 嘅 double bond 嘅時候咧，或者佢連接住一個嘅ring structure 嘅話咧，或者佢 cyclic structure 嘅話咧，都會出現咗咧我哋呢個嘅 cis 或者 trans 嘅 isomer 啦。嗱，咁或者同大家同我咧去介紹下咧，我哋呢啲嘅 cis isomer 啦，純色異構體啦。嗱，頭先都同大家講過咧，我哋頭先咪用個 butane 作為例子，咁你記住咧，我哋講緊嘅 cis isomer 嚟講咧，就話 identical group 或者 similar group 嚟講咧，係 same size of the double bond。咁同留意翻啦，嗱，我哋 carbon double bond 喺度嘅時候咧，兩個嘅group 嚟講咧，喺同一個方向嘅話咧，咁我稱之為咧呢一個叫 cis isomer 啦。嗱，至於我哋嘅 trans isomer 反式異構體嚟講咧，就係點咧 ？identical group 咧，或者 similar group 嚟講咧，係 opposite side of the double bond。嗱，同我睇翻我哋嘅 double bond 喺度，咁你要見到咧，我哋兩個 methyl group 嚟講咧，基本上就係 in opposite side。咁所以呢一個嚟講咧，就係我哋嘅 trans isomer 啦。嗱，頭先同大家講咗咧，如果要做 metric isomer 嘅話咧，基本上有兩個情況。第一個情況咧就喺 double bond 上邊，咁我先講呢個情況。咁同留意翻啦，我哋常見嚟講咧，通常一般咧都講緊咧係 carbon double bond。咁或者同大家講講咧，我哋必須要咧喺呢個 carbon double bond 嚟講咧，係有兩個 different atom 或者 substituent 咧 attached to each of the double bond 嘅 atom 上邊。咁同我做嘅時候咧，我哋必須要數數咧，就話喺個結構裏邊嚟講有冇 carbon double bond。第二件事就話，我哋會數數每一個 carbon double bond 嘅 carbon atom 嚟講咧，係咪 attach 兩個 different group 或者兩個 substituent 嘅 substituent 喺度啦。 或者我哋攞咗 one two dichloroethane 呢個作為呢個例子。嗱，糖望到第一件事喺個 structure 裏邊嚟講咧，糖望到佢必須要有 carbon carbon double bond。第二件事嚟講咧，同我望一望咧，係咪每一個 carbon atom 嚟講咧，都有兩個唔同嘅 atom 或者 substituent 係駁住呢一個嘅 double bond 嘅 carbon atom？ 咁我哋先檢查下咧，左邊 carbon atom 同我望到，包括係駁住咗 chlorine 同埋 hydrogen， 所以左邊呢個嚟講咧係有兩個唔同 group 係駁住佢呢個 carbon atom。第二個 carbon atom 嚟講咧，同我望到 chlorine 同埋 hydrogen 都係有兩個唔同 group 咧駁住咗呢個 carbon atom 嘅。咁所以咧，我哋喺兩個嘅carbon atom 嚟講咧，喺 carbon carbon double bond 嚟講咧，都係會有兩個唔同 group 綁住嘅話咧，咁呢一個 compound 嚟講咧，先至會有我哋呢個嘅 cis 同埋 trans 嘅 geometric isomer 出現咗。嗱，如果有嘅話咧，咁同學會數數，譬如話我用兩個 chlorine 作為個嘅方向去睇嘅話，兩個 chlorine 喺同一個方向嘅話咧，咁所以呢個就係我哋嘅 cis 嘅 one two dichloroethane 啦。咁當然，如果假設咧右手邊啲例子為例咧，同學望到咧。兩個 chlorine 嚟講咧，喺相反方向嘅話咧，咁呢個就係我哋嘅 trans one two dichloroethane 啦。嗱，或者我哋睇啲另外一個例子咧，就係我哋嘅 butene dioxide。咁同留意翻咧 ，but 嘅意思即係話有四個 carbon， 一、二、三、四。in 嘅意思即係代表佢 carbon carbon bond。咁同見到 dioxide 咧，即係話咧係佢頭同尾都有個 COH。咁同我望到咧。你見到今次一個 naming 嚟講咧，我哋就並唔需要咧就指明嗰個嘅 double bond 喺第二三個位置，因為佢必然一定係擺呢個位置，因為同我頭耳翻咧頭尾呢兩個咧就擺咗 exit， 咁所以咧必然咧佢 double bond 係一定要擺二三，因為呢個第一個 carbon 同埋第四 carbon 嚟講咧，佢一定唔可以擺到 carbon carbon double bond 嘅。諗同睇一睇咧，喺呢個 carbon carbon double bond 嘅時候咧，你望一望左手邊嘅 carbon 嚟講咧，佢駁住 hydrogen。同埋 carboxylic group， 咁所以咧呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，佢係會有兩個唔同 group 駁住。右手邊 carbon 嚟講咧，同一樣啦，有 hydrogen 同埋 carboxylic group， 咁所以咧呢個咧都係會有兩個唔同嘅 group 咧 attached to each of the carbon atom in carbon carbon double bond 啦。咁同見到，如果我哋呢兩個 COH group 咧係 same size 嘅話咧，咁我就叫 cis butene dioxide。咁如果兩個 COH 咧佢 opposite direction 嘅話咧，咁稱呢個叫 trans 嘅 butene dioxide 啦。或者我總結一下，如果它要形成我們的 geometric isomer 的話，它必須要有兩個條件要符合。第一就是它必須要有 carbon carbon double bond。 第二個情況來說，就是說每一個 carbon atom 在 carbon double bond 裡面來說，一定要有兩個 different groups attached to 它。或者我們拿這個例子為例，我看到這個是泡片來的，咁同我望到咧，我哋 carbon number one two three 三個 carbon。 嗱，同學你見到咧，我哋將個 carbon carbon double bond 寫出嚟之後咧，你望到喺我哋呢個 carbon carbon double bond 嘅時候咧，左手邊呢個 carbon atom 嚟講咧，佢駁住個 methyl group 同埋 hydrogen。嗱，左手邊呢個係有兩個唔同 group 駁住嘅，但係右手邊呢個 carbon 嚟講，同我望到咧，佢會係駁住兩個都 hydrogen 嘅話咧，既然佢 same group 嘅話咧，基本上咧佢就唔能夠形成呢個嘅 geometric isomer 嘅。咁所以呢個 compound 嚟講咧，佢並唔能夠咧形成到我哋嘅 geometric isomer 啦。或者俾少少 tips 同學咧，就係話如果我哋要形成個 geometric isomer 嘅話咧，通常咧佢個 carbon carbon double bond 嚟講咧，一定唔會喺第一個位置。同留意翻啦，如果一二嘅話，即係話 carbon number one 嚟講咧，一定係駁住兩個 hydrogen。咁常見呢個情況底下咧，常見都唔會有呢個 geometric isomer 嘅，除非咧佢其中一個 hydrogen 咧係 replaced by 其他 group 啦。另外咧都想同大家講講，如果要畫呢啲嘅 geometric isomer 嘅話咧，我哋個 representation 究竟點樣？咁同留意翻啦，你見到咧，我哋個畫法嚟講咧，係兩個 carbon atom 之後咧，同見到好似一個 V 字瞓低，個 V 字瞓低嘅畫法，咁啊先至係能夠咧，能夠表示到咧佢嗰個嘅 cis or trans 嘅畫法。嗱，請同我留意翻咯，我哋必須要咧係唔可以寫呢一種情況上下或者係左右。咁記住一定要寫咧，好似個 V 型手勢咁嘅情況，咁先至能夠咧清楚表示到咧佢 cis or trans 嘅結構。咁希望同學唔好寫錯啦。跟住同你睇呢個 classwork 啦，就叫大家咧去 write the possible geometric isomer for pentathiene。逢親做親呢啲 structure 嘅話咧，咁我希望同學咧要先將個名咧畫翻個 structure 出嚟先。咁我喺呢個 compound 裏邊嚟講咧，我哋 pent 嘅意思即係話有五個 carbon。咁同見到咧 diene 嘅話咧，亦即係話有兩個 double bond， 分別嘅 double bond 位置嚟講咧喺一二同埋三四嘅位置。跟住咧，我哋將個 structure 咧玩出嚟啦。咁同望到咧，一、二、 三四五有五個 carbon， 咁我見到一二同埋三四嚟講咧，基本上咧就係有 double bond 嘅。嗱，跟住同我留意翻咧，我哋如果要 predict 翻佢個 possible 嘅geometric isomer 嘅話咧，我哋必須要咧喺個 carbon carbon double bond 裏邊咧望一望佢哋駁住嘅 atom 嚟講咧，或者一個 group 嚟講咧，係唔係兩個唔同嘅 group？ 咁從而判斷翻咧，佢係唔係有冇呢個 geometric isomer 出現啦。嗱，或者我先睇睇右邊呢個 carbon double bond 先，咁同我望到喺右手邊呢個嚟講咧，同望到右邊啲 carbon 嚟講咧，佢兩個都駁住 hydrogen 嘅話咧，亦即係話呢個 carbon 唔係嘅。咁而第二個嚟講咧，同望到咧呢一個 carbon 嚟講咧，就駁住咧 hydrogen 同埋另一個 group， 咁所以呢個 carbon 係嘅。嗱，至於 carbon number three 嚟講咧，同望到呢個 hydrogen 同埋一個 group， 第二個 carbon 嚟講咧 ，hydrogen 駁住個 methyl group。嗱，咁所以咧，同望到咧，我哋如果呢個一二啲 carbon carbon double bond 嘅話咧，同望到咧，嗱，如果其中一個係冇係有 same group 嘅話咧，咁基本上呢一邊嚟講咧。其實佢就唔會有 geometric isomer 噶啦，咁另外呢邊嚟講咧，兩個都有嘅話咧，咁先至會有一個嘅 geometric isomer 出現嘅。嗱，至於我哋嘅 number of geometric isomer 點樣計咧，就係等於二嘅 n 次方。嗱，至於個 n 嚟講咧，就係話啦，係 number of carbon carbon double bond with two different substitution on each carbon carbon double bond， 亦即係話我哋如果係兩個 carbon carbon double bond 上面嘅 atom 嚟講咧。都是有不同的 substitution 的话呢，那它就是计过一了。那在这个情况下呢，我看到右手边这个是没有，左手边这个有，那所以呢，在这个情况下呢，我们的 geometric isomer 呢就是二的一次，那所以呢应该就是两个。那我们画法的时候呢，首先呢我们就会画了我们的 carbon carbon double bond 出来先。那然后呢，我记住一个 V 型，另一个 V 型。嗱，同我留意翻，由於我哋淨係得係三四呢個 carbon double bond 咧，係有 geometric isomer 嘅。諗跟住咧，你寫翻落去嘅話咧，由於我哋喺第三四呢個 carbon double bond 咧係 geometric isomer 出現嘅話咧，咁你同我望一望左手邊嘅 carbon 嚟講咧，就寫 hydrogen， 咁所以咧見到寫 hydrogen， 同埋另一個嚟講咧，就係我哋嘅呢一個嚟講咧，同望到咧就係一個 methyl group， 所以寫個 CH3 喺度。咁同一樣情況啦，右手邊 carbon 嚟講咧，駁住個 hydrogen。同埋咧，另一個嚟講咧，係個 CH double bond CH2， 咁所以你見到咧，就寫翻呢個 group 喺度啦。嗱，由於我哋寫嘅時候咧，我見到我寫完 carbon carbon bond 之後咧，就寫一個咁樣嘅 V 出嚟嘅話咧，咁跟住你將啲 group 擺落嚟。嗱，咁你見到咧，第一個畫法嚟講咧，你見到咧，我將個 methyl 同埋呢個嘅evelyn group 咧寫埋喺同一邊嘅話咧，咁你見到咧，呢一個就係 cis 嘅penta 1,3-diene。至於另外一個嚟講咧，咁我哋將佢其中呢一個 group 咧，同個 hydrogen 咧去對調，從而形成咧我哋呢一個嘅 trans 嘅 penta 1,3-diene。咁同望到 CH3 同 CH double bond CH2 咧，呢個係 opposite direction 嘅，咁所以呢個就 trans 嘅 configuration 啦。嗱，但係同學咧，嗱你哋記住咧，我哋數個 number isomer 嘅話咧，一定要數曬兩邊都有唔同的 group 去 attach， 咁先至會有呢個嘅 geometric isomer 出現嘅。如果其中一個 carbon atom 有兩個相同 group 嘅話咧，咁啊已經冇噶啦。同埋同學畫嘅時候咧，緊記我哋畫 carbon carbon double bond 嘅時候咧，係好似個 V 字瞓低嘅畫法，咁就會畫嘅時候咧就畫啱噶啦。咁同埋你數嘅時候咧，記住咧兩個相同 group 或者兩個較為大嘅 group 咧喺相同嘅方向咧就叫做 cis。在相反方向嚟講咧，就叫 trans 啦。嗱，同留意翻啦。嗱，如果我哋有一個 double bond 嘅話咧，佢最多可能出現咗兩個 geometric isomer。但係如果好似其中呢個情況底下咁嘅話咧，佢係其中有兩個相同 group 嘅話咧，基本上就會冇咗一個嘅 geometric isomer 出現嘅啦。咁希望同我留意。嗱，至於 B 呢個嚟講咧，就係 heptatwo-four-diene。嗱，同見到個 structure 嚟講咧 ，hept 嘅意思即係七個 carbon，diene 嘅意思即係有兩個 double bond。咁你個位置嚟講咧，二幾先即係喺二三同埋喺四五。嗱，同一樣咧，我先畫咗我哋呢一個 structure 出嚟先。咁同我見到，我哋畫咧總共係有七個 carbon， 咁所以數下一二三四五六七。喺第二同第三之間呢個 carbon carbon double bond， 我哋四同五之間都有 carbon carbon double bond。咁跟住咧，我哋上翻曬啲 hydrogen 上去。咁畫完之後咧。我哋跟住咧，我哋就數數啦。嗱，先望一望我哋右手邊呢個 carbon carbon atom 先，同望到佢駁住 hydrogen 同埋呢個 methyl group， 咁所以呢個 carbon 咧係有嘅。而左手邊呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，駁住 hydrogen 同埋另外一個咁嘅 group 嘅話咧，應該都有嘅。咁至於另外 double bond 嚟講咧，同望到咧呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，駁 hydrogen 同埋一個 group。咁而另外呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，佢駁 hydrogen 同埋一個 ethyl group， 咁所以呢個 carbon 嚟講咧都係有兩個唔同 group 嘅。咁同望到咧，喺我哋右手边呢两个 carbon atom 嚟讲咧， 都係會有兩個唔同 group attach， 咁所以呢邊嚟講係會有 geometric isomer， 而左手邊呢個 carbon double bond 咧，都每一個 atom 嚟講咧都係有兩個唔同 group attach， 咁所以咧左手邊呢個都會有，咁所以用翻頭先公式嚟講咧，既然我哋有兩個唔同嘅group 都係有 attach 嘅話咧，咁所以個 number of possible isomer 嚟講咧係應該二嘅平方，所以總共有四個嘅geometric isomer 啦。如果有四個嘅 possible isomer 嘅話咧，我都諗到，其實每一個嘅 carbon carbon double bond 嘅話咧，可以 cis 或者 trans， 另外一邊都係 cis 或者 trans。咁所以咧，我哋用翻第一個嘅位置為例咧，你見到假設左邊呢個係 cis， 右邊呢個係 cis， 咁所以畫出嚟嘅結構咧應該係咁樣啦。同我望到嗱，我哋畫嘅時候咧，咁點畫法咧？咁或者我哋同大家講講啦。第一件事嚟講咧，你先畫咗個 carbon carbon double bond 出嚟先。同我留意翻，我哋用咗呢個左邊呢個例子為例，咁同我望到左邊嘅 carbon 嚟講咧，係綁 hydrogen 同埋 ether group， 咁所以咧你見到咧呢個 carbon 嚟講咧綁住 ether group 同埋 hydrogen， 咁跟住 carbon carbon double bond 啦，咁同見到另外一個 V 字，咁同我留意翻啦，由於我哋開始嘅時候咧，我係設定咗呢個係 cis 嘅話咧，如果呢個大 group 嘅話，亦即係到時畫呢一邊呢一個咧，係一定係一個carbon嘅 atom 嚟嘅。我望到啦，喺呢边呢个你 carbon 嚟绑住嘅话咧，都系另外一个 double bond 嚟嘅，咁所以咧，我哋就再画另外一个 double bond。由于第二个嚟讲咧，我哋都系 cis 嘅话咧，咁所以同我见到应该个绑法嚟讲系咁样嘅，咁所以咧，另外呢边用另外 carbon 嚟讲咧，绑住嘅呢个嘅 methyl group 嚟讲咧，咁就喺另外喺下边方向啦。然之后咧，再将上边呢两个 hydrogen 咧玩落去咧，就系我哋嘅 cis 呢个 isomer 啦。同我记住，如果 cis 嘅话，第一个系应该咁样 cis 嘅，第二个 cis 嘅话咧，应该咁样嘅嘅情况咧，叫另外一个 cis 啦。至于下一个嚟讲咧，咁我哋就系个 trans cis 嘅 isomer 啦。同我留意翻咧，咁我哋 trans 嚟讲咧，就讲紧系呢个嘅二三嘅 double bond 嘅。咁所以咧，同我留意翻咧，咁我哋就净系将喺呢个 structure cis 变做 trans cis 嘅话咧，咁我哋净系转咗咧。是呢個 hydrogen 同卡呢個 methyl group 呢兩個位置，咁從而咧其他嘅 structure 嚟講一樣嘅。咁我望到咧第一部分嚟講咧，呢個係 trans 跟住 cis， 咁所以就變咗 trans cis structure 啦。下一個 structure 嚟講咧，就係我哋嘅 cis trans 嘅 structure 啦。同我望到 cis trans 意思即係話前邊呢個係 cis， 後邊呢個係 trans 嚟嘅。畫嘅時候咧，第一個嚟講咧就係我哋呢一個咧。是 cis 的結構，咁所以同見到咧呢、這個 carbon 同 carbon 係同一個 size， 咁所以咧你叫我學咗個 structure 咁樣，跟住後邊呢個係 trans 嘅話咧，同我望到咧就係點咧？呢、這個 carbon 咁樣畫法咧係呢兩個 carbon atom 咧係 opposite size 嘅，所以咧我哋呢兩個 atom 嚟講咧就係 trans， 咁所以咧呢、這個係 cis， 跟住咧呢、這個係 trans， 咁所以呢個就係 cis trans structure 啦。同見到最尾嗰個咧，就應該係 trans trans， 兩個都係 trans。咁同留意翻咧，畫法嘅講咧，你見到咧，如果我哋畫 carbon carbon atom 嘅話咧，呢、這個喺 carbon 咧喺呢邊嘅話咧，佢就喺上邊呢個位置。咁同一樣啦，如果 carbon atom 喺下邊嘅話咧，另外一個 opposite side 咧就係呢個 carbon atom。咁所以咧，到時咧就填翻曬呢啲 hydrogen 上咧，同埋填翻曬呢個 methyl 同埋呢個嘅 ether group 上咧，就係呢個 trans trans structure 啦。除咗你 carbon carbon double bond 之外咧。我哋咧 ring structure 咧都有 geometric isomer 嘅，而因為咧個 ring 嚟講咧都唔係可以咧 free rotation， 所以咧就令到咧佢都會存在住我哋嗰個 cis trans 嘅 geometric isomer 啦。同一樣原理，如果兩個 group 喺相反方向嘅話咧，我叫 trans； 兩個 group 喺相同方向嘅話咧叫 cis。不過提提同學，而家基本上嚟講咧 ring structure 嚟講咧喺個 DSC 裏邊咧就唔會考噶啦。不過呢個係順帶同大家講講嘅啫。好啦，跟住同大家睇睇呢個 casework 啦。呢個 casework 嚟講咧，同見到咧 ，carbon X 嚟講咧係一個 alkene， 亦即係話佢含有 carbon double bond 啦。With a molecular formula 咧係 C5H10，and it exhibits 咧 geometric isomerism。咁叫大家咧 give the structural formula of all possible isomer of X。想同我都見到咧，如果五個 carbon 十個 hydrogen 嘅話咧，咁我哋可以畫到啲乜嘢 structure 出嚟咧？咁我一同我見到咧。咁第一個嚟講咧，就係我哋嘅 pan one in， 咁同都知道啦。我哋五個 carbon 嘅話咧，佢個 carbon carbon double bond 咧喺第一二個位置嚟講咧，咁所以呢個就 pan one in。除此之外咧，咁我哋可以將 carbon double bond 咧由一二變做二三，咁我就變我哋嘅 pan two in 啦。第三個 possible isomer 嚟講咧，我見到咧，我會將我哋嘅五個 carbon 嚟講咧，將其中一個 methyl group 拎走咗佢，咁跟住咧就個 main chain 變咗四個 carbon。同我留意翻呢個 methyl group 嚟講咧，一定唔可以擺第一個 carbon 同埋最尾 carbon， 如果唔係咧就表示係五個 carbon 嘅上邊呢個結構噶啦。咁所以咧我哋一定擺二或者三呢個位置。咁同我見到咧，我第一個情況咧就 carbon carbon double bond 咧喺 第一二個位置，咁然之後咧，我將呢個 carbon 咧就擺喺第二個位置咧，從而咧就形成咧呢個嘅 two methyl be one in 呢個 structure 啦。嗱，除此之外咧，咁我將個 methyl group 嚟講咧，擺咗第三個位置嚟講咧，就係我哋嘅 three methyl be one in 啦。又或者我哋將個 double bond 嚟講咧，可以氹翻入嚟嘅時候咧，就形成咗呢個嘅 two methyl be two in。我哋而家咧總共應該獲到有五個嘅 possible structure。嗱，跟住同大家睇睇咧，究竟呢五個 possible structure 嚟講咧，究竟邊一個係有 geometric isomer 啦？嗱，同望到咧喺我哋嘅 pair one in 嚟講咧，你見到咧我哋嘅 carbon-carbon double bond 嚟講咧，喺右手邊 carbon 嚟講咧，佢係兩個 hydrogen， 所以呢個其實就冇兩個 different group 嘅。而左手邊呢個咧係有 hydrogen 同埋一個 propyl group， 咁所以呢個有。但係同學都知道啦，只要其中一邊有係冇呢個嘅唔同嘅 group 嘅話咧。咁佢就唔會有 geometric isomer， 咁所以 pair one in 係冇嘅。嗱，跟住同大家睇睇咧，我哋呢個 pair two in 啦，嗱，同望到 pair two in 個 carbon double bond 嚟講咧，我先望望右手邊呢個 carbon 先，咁同望到 hydrogen 同埋一個 methyl group， 所以右手邊呢個 carbon 係有嘅。左手邊呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，有 hydrogen 同埋一個嘅ethyl group， 咁所以咧，其實左邊咧呢個咧都係有一個嘅兩個唔同 group， 咁所以。兩邊都有的話咧，咁所以呢個嚟講咧係會有個 geometric isomer 出現嘅。嗱，至於第三個嘅 two methyl be one in 嚟講咧，同望到呢個 carbon 嚟講有兩個相同嘅話咧，咁所以咧呢個咧其實一定係冇我哋嘅 geometric isomer。嗱，至於我哋嘅 three methyl be one in 嚟講咧，同上面情況一樣，喺右手邊 carbon 嚟講咧都係有兩個相同嘅 hydrogen 咧，咁所以咧同我見到咧應該呢一個嘅 carbon double bond 嚟講咧係唔會有 geometric isomer 嘅。至於我哋嘅 two methyl be two in 嚟講咧，同我都望一望咧，喺右手邊啲 carbon 嚟講咧，駁住個 methyl group， 但另外一邊嚟講咧，呢個都係個 methyl group， 所以呢個 carbon 嚟講基本上係有相同嘅 group， 咁所以咧同一樣情況咧，呢個都係冇 geometric isomer， 咁所以咧喺呢五個嘅 isomer 裏邊嚟講咧，只得 pair two in 咧係有我哋嘅呢個嘅 geometric isomer。咁啊，點樣畫咧？頭先同大家講過啦。我哋首先畫嘅時候咧，咁我哋都係先畫出咗我哋嘅 carbon-carbon double bond 喺度先。咁然之後咧，記住左邊一個 V 型，右邊一個 V 型畫咗之後，咁我留意翻啦。我哋喺左邊呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，就係駁住咗咧係呢個 hydrogen 同埋一個嘅 ethyl group。咁所以我見到咧喺呢度嚟講咧寫 H 同埋一個嘅ethyl group。嗱，同留意翻，你其實你是但先寫其中一個先。然後另外一邊來講呢，我見到呢應該是一個 hydrogen 同埋一個 methyl group 嘅，咁你哋寫嘅時候呢，你一邊寫 hydrogen 同埋寫 methyl。 嗱，如果你將呢個 ethyl 同埋 methyl 喺同一邊嘅話呢，咁我就寫出一個 cis 嘅 pair two in。 嗱，但係如果同學你將呢兩個嘅 group 嚟講呢，你將個 ethyl 同埋 methyl group 呢寫 opposite side 嘅話呢，咁我就會成為 trans。嗱，但係同學咧，如果用呢個例子為例，你見到咧，我哋 pair two 嚟講咧，寫完 carbon double bond 之後咧，你譬如佢將個 ethyl group 同埋 hydrogen， 你將佢寫咗 ethyl group 上邊 ，hydrogen 寫下邊嘅話咧，咁其實你哋個 compound 究竟個 cis 定 trans 嘅話咧，要睇我哋嗰個 methyl group 究竟係寫上邊定寫下邊。如果寫上邊嘅話，就同呢個嘅 ethyl group 嚟講係 same size 嘅話咧，就係 cis。如果個 ethyl group 同埋嗰個 methyl group 係 opposite size 嘅話咧，就係 trans 啦。咁所以其實喺其中寫第一邊嚟講咧，其實冇所謂，只係用另外一邊咧去就得噶啦。好啦，跟住同佢睇第二題啦。第二題嚟講咧，就叫大家咧 state whether the following compound exhibit geometric isomerism 啦。咁第一個同大家睇咧就係 one two 就係薄膜二邊。嗱，首先咧我哋畫翻呢個 structure 出嚟先。咁同望到啦，喺呢個 structure 裏邊嚟講咧，你見到咧佢係兩個 carbon 嘅 carbon-carbon double bond， 咁同見到 one two 意思即係話喺第一個 carbon 同第二個 carbon 嚟講咧，佢係有兩個 bond 邊喺度嘅。嗱，記住我哋要 predict 佢係咪 geometric isomerism 嘅話咧，咁我哋咧就睇睇佢係咪含有 carbon double bond。咁你同見到係有 carbon-carbon double bond 嘅。第二樣嘢嚟講，你睇睇個左邊個 carbon 嚟講咧，佢有 hydrogen 同 bond 邊，所以左邊 carbon atom 咧有兩個唔同 group attached to。右邊嘅情況咧嚟講咧。hydrogen 同 bond 面都係兩個唔同嘅 group， 咁所以同學都知道咧，既然佢有兩個唔同 group 嘅話，喺每一個 carbon-carbon double bond 上邊嚟講咧，咁即係話咧，佢呢一個係會有 geometric isomer。咁同學都知道啦，由於佢只得一個 carbon-carbon double bond 嘅話咧，嗱，所以咧佢應該咧係有兩個嘅 geometric isomer 嘅。咁或者我同大家講講咧，第一個啦，咁同學見到咧就應該係我哋嘅 cis one two 大薄膜二邊。咁同學首先畫咗個 carbon-carbon double bond 出嚟之後咧。畫咗個 V 型出嚟之後，咁你將兩個 bond 面咧 擺同一個 size 嘅話咧，就係我哋 cis。咁另外一個 structure 嚟講咧，我都應該知道咧，就係我哋嘅 trans 啦。咁我見到，咁我哋就將呢兩個 bond 邊咧，話 opposite side， 咁就係我哋嘅 trans 嘅 isomer 啦。嗱，跟住第二個嚟講咧，同見到咧就係 1-1 dibromopropene。嗱，圖畫咗之後咧，你見到咧，我哋呢個 structure 嚟講咧係有三個 carbon。咁而喺一二嘅位置嚟講咧係有 double bond， 喺第一個位置嚟講咧有兩個 bond 邊駁住。咁同我都睇到咧，喺呢個 compound 裏邊嚟講咧，佢有 carbon carbon double bond， 但係喺個 carbon carbon bond 駁住嘅話咧，喺右手邊 carbon 嚟講，同我見到咧係有兩個 bond 邊喺度。咁同我都知道啦，如果兩個都係 bond 邊嘅話咧，亦即係話咧，佢呢邊啲 carbon 咧係唔會有兩個唔同 group。咁所以呢個 carbon carbon bond 嚟講咧係冇 geometric isomer 嘅。咁亦即係話咧，我哋唔會有任何嘅 geometric 嘅 isomer 出現啦。嗱，至於最尾呢個嚟講咧，就係個 ethane 1-2 diol。嗱，咁畫翻個 structure 出嚟之後咧，同望到咧，佢一個兩個 compound 嘅 compound， 但係呢個 compound 嚟講咧，其實佢係冇任何嘅 carbon carbon double bond， 咁所以呢個 compound 嚟講咧，佢就唔會有任何嘅 geometric isomer， 原因因為佢冇 carbon carbon double bond。好，跟住同你睇咧，我哋呢一個嘅 geometric isomer 嘅 properties 啦。嗱 ，geometric isomer 嚟講咧，佢會 show different 嘅 physical 同埋 chemical properties 嘅。咁第一個同大家睇嘅咧就係 double moment 啦，咁同見到咧，我哋嘅 cis isomer 嚟講咧，通常咧個 double moment 咧就會高過你個 trans isomer 嘅。嗱，或者我哋攞呢個 cis 嘅 1-2 dichloroethane 同埋 trans 嘅 1-2 dichloroethane 嚟為例，咁同見到啦，由於 chlorine 係一個比 carbon 高而係 negative 嘅 group 嚟講，咁所以咧同見到咧，我哋 CCL bond 嚟講咧個 double 向呢個方向移動。另外一個 bond 咧係咁嘅方向，咁同留意翻啦。由於佢兩個 group 嚟講咧係 the same size， 咁所以咧同見到咧有個 net double moment 咧向呢個方向。但係喺 trans 嘅時候咧，由於呢個 double moment 咧同另外呢個嘅 trans 嘅方向咧係啱啱互相 cancel out， 咁所以咧個 double moment 嚟講咧就會係咧喺 cis 嚟講咧就會比較上咧係比 trans 係高嘅。咁除此之外咧，由於我哋呢一個嘅 compound 嚟講咧。我哋係有 net double moment 啦，咁所以咧，我哋呢一個嘅cis 嘅 1-2 dichloroethane 嚟講咧，佢就係 polar， 但係我哋嘅 trans 嚟講咧，由於個 double cancel out 嘅話咧，咁呢個 compound 嚟講係 non-polar compound 嚟嘅。嗱咁所以咧，喺我哋嘅 cis isomer 嚟講咧，佢就會係 high soluble in water， 原因因為同我頭先都同大家講過咧，我哋呢個嘅 cis 嘅 isomer 嚟講咧，佢係一個 polar compound， 而 trans 嚟講就唔係。嗱，至於 metal 嚟講咧，我見到咧，我哋嘅 trans isomer 咧就會係比較上咧係一個高啲嘅 melting point， 原因因為咧我哋嘅 trans isomer 嚟講咧就會係 more regular 啦，同埋佢係個 symmetrical structure than 呢個 cis isomer， 咁所以咧你見到咧 trans isomer 嚟講咧係 pack more compactly， 咁所以咧係我哋嗰個嘅 melting point 嚟講會高啲啦。咁同我望到咧喺 trans isomer 嚟講咧，你見到個 isomer 嚟講咧係擺得比較上密啲，而 cis isomer 嚟講咧擺得比較上冇密咧，咁所以咧我哋 melting point 嚟講會低啲。嗱，至於個 boiling point 嚟講咧，同我見到咧我哋嘅 cis isomer 嚟講咧嗰個嘅 boiling point 嚟講咧整體嚟講咧係高過我哋嘅 trans isomer。而因為咧，同見到咧，我哋嘅 cis isomer 嚟講咧，本身係 polar， 咁 polar compound 嚟講咧，嗰個嘅intermolecular forces 咧會高啲，咁所以咧嗰個嘅boiling point 嚟講咧就會高啲啦。諗同我望到喺下邊嚟講咧，你見到咧個 cis 嘅 isomer 嚟講咧，嗰個嘅 boiling point 嚟講咧就會比我哋 trans isomer 嘅 boiling point 高，但係個 boiling point 嚟講咧，佢就會低過我哋呢一個嘅 trans isomer。咁頭先提過啦，由於佢喺 melting point 嘅時候咧。我主要睇嗰個 packing efficiency， 而喺 boiling point 嘅時候咧，我主要就睇個 polarity of molecule。好啦，嗱今日嚟講咧，我同大家咧好快咁講咗咧，係關於咩嘅 geometric isomer。嗱，同我留意翻，佢必須要 compound 裏邊嚟講咧，係 contain carbon carbon double bond。嗱，除咗之外咧，我哋必須要喺個 carbon carbon double bond 每一個 carbon atom 上邊嚟講咧，都有兩個唔同嘅 group， 咁先至會有呢個 cis trans 嘅 isomer 出現嘅。嗱，除此之外咧，頭先都同大家講過咧，我哋如果係 cis isomer 嚟講咧，佢基本上佢係會有一個 double moment 啦，會比 trans isomer 高啦。我哋嘅 boiling point 亦係會 cis isomer 咧會比 trans isomer 高，同埋咧係 cis isomer 嚟講係 more soluble in water。咁但係我哋 melting point 嚟講咧，我哋嘅 trans isomer 咧就會比我哋 cis isomer 會高嘅。好啦，嗱，今日講到呢度先，多謝大家觀看。